In the heat and dust of India's biggest assembly elections, 10,000 candidates and 15 crores votes cast, it's easy to lose track of the big picture. So how does it matter who becomes the chief minister in UP? How do the voting patterns in Manipur or Goa affect your future? Come, join me, Chetan Bhagat, in figuring out the big picture, only on VEON.